Hello. Welcome back. In the last episode, we're kind of starting to get our farms, self-sufficient and getting things built, and then just sending out Torsolo and Beep to find more people. And also to continue to, get stronger and whatnot. I forgot about how I hear the Bloodlands. Little robots flying around. Amazon. Discovered Lone Shack. Medical constructed. Kind of like aimless wandering for the moment until I find something of interest. Let's see what's in this lone shack. Who knows, this might be the way up to rebirth. It most likely is. Hello? Just open this up, check to see if there's people here, you know. There's actually weapons. We'll grab the food while we're here because we kind of need that. Don't know. Yeah, I feel like that's the path to rebirth. Maybe this is, no, this isn't the main path. There's definitely another path. This might be the escape path. Hello? Doggo? Come on. Alright. Alright, now that we're getting those things built back here. Not necessarily worried as much for Reslin. You can focus on grain silo. And let's get him. Cooking in general. Abandoned way station. Skeleton repair kit. I'll take that. But this is, right? Yeah. One of those to beeps. That way, if Tor Solo goes down, another one. And another one. CPU units. Actually, there's a lot of wealth right here. I think CPU units go for quite a bit. Yeah, they do. I think a power core as well. Let's check. Can't pick that up. Yeah, you probably can't. Pick up that repair kit, I guess. There's another one. That's our electrical components, actually. Another one. Holy crap. Five skeleton repair kits here. More. Holy crap. Room for that. You know, Torso, he's got a lot of food on him. Drop those for doggos. What are we fighting? Broken skeleton. Oh god, he can wreck us. Doggo. Or we can wreck him. Oh wow, he didn't take nothing. He was defending the whole time, I guess. I'm not complaining. There's a lot of stuff here that's actually really good. Is there where we can shack up in here? I can't see squat. Yeah, right here. Build. Actually, beep, go pick those up because doggos didn't eat them. Right here. All right, and we'll assess what we got. See, nothing fancy, but we got these don't weigh anything, so I'll keep them in here. I forgot to put the books up. Oh well. Yeah. My bad. Alright, let's look at progress over here. Okay, Wing Wing's getting some skills and farming. Barrick's just going to town. I mean, he's our best farmer. So we're going to have him farm that. And then the wheat is the big thing that we're going to need. It looks like... No, he didn't. There's only food cubes left. Luckily, the dogs aren't eating right now, so once they start getting stuff made, they should be all right. We have plenty of water. And they're over here making iron plates. Hobbs. I'll go ahead and send you over here. Okay, so that produces cloth from... Oh no, that takes cloth. Well, where do you make that at? Hang on a sec. Crafting... Crafting cloth. Guess we'll do that. And as far as medical supplies go, that also takes cloth. I'm not gonna worry about basic first aid. That's like emergency if we absolutely need it. Hobbs, I guess we can have him continue to... We got plenty of iron over here for a while, so we'll have them make iron plates. And we're gonna speed up time, because nothing's really going on right now. That was quick. I guess because we had the supplies. Who was in there? Oh, I just built the same thing. I'm a doomy. Alright, well then what is the... to look this up. I don't even know what the I thought it would be obvious. Crafting cloth. I'm blind. No, I'm not. Is there a tech I'm missing? Like, I don't know. Fabric. Maybe that's it. Oh, loom for cotton. Yeah, make that. Trouble John, I'll have you up here on research bench. So doggos are not really eating. Oh, there they go. As long as we keep doggos fed, we're good. And that's done. Go back to Crumble John. Send him over here. Can't see. I'm only going to turn the overlay off so I can actually see in nighttime for planning. Looms. There we go. I forgot the loom is actually tiny. That there, and then we'll need storage for that's cotton. Well, I'm assuming it'll go into here. Yeah. That takes. Okay, we have those. Okay, Beep's pretty weighed down. I might actually have him give some stuff to Torsolo. Oh god, that scared me. Oh, it's a spider. Okay. Oof. Doggo took some hits, but nothing bad. Oh, more electronics. Thank you. Drop that. Drop that. Trade. don't know why we're keeping those. That way I'm still kind of slow, but there we go, he's a little bit faster now. We go ahead and heal Doggo. Priscilla, I'm going to have you give Beep one of your medical stuff. Raid. Beep. Oh no, Beep has some. Okay, good. We'll need to get more for sure. Should be daylight here in a minute. Okay, loom cotton has been made. Humble John, get back in here because you're so fast. Oh, I'll have him keep engineering for, you know what, you could do. Is that all we're going to use cotton for? I think that is. I don't think you use it for anything else. You just make fabrics with it. I don't know. We'll see. Let there be daylight. There it is. Still can't see. There we go. Getting better. All right, let's head out. Everyone, follow Beep. And we're gonna keep going this way. I think. Forest. I mean, it is the hidden forest. I don't know what to expect up here. See any movement. He's not yet. Oh, village. Oh wait, what are those? Well, those are river raptors. I think those are fine. I haven't seen river raptors yet in this playthrough. That was the first I've seen them, I think. Love the way that they move. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. All right, where's this? Oh, there it is. Tucked away, huh? Oh well, you actually have to go around into here. No way down right there? I guess there's not. Come on, doggo. Follow beep. And of course, I don't know if, who's that? Ooh, Flotsam Ninja. Slow down time here. I don't know if these guys will be hostile. I mean, he wasn't red, so I guess they're not hostile to us. You don't take another step. Okay, okay. Stop right there, brother. My comrade. My comrades have you surrounded and they're ready to kill. You're heavily outnumbered, so I suggest you cooperate. Tell me who you are. Just a venturer, I don't want any trouble here. Well, venturer, you're trespassing on private land. Guess you discovered the wrong place at the wrong time. We're not too keen on people knowing our business here, so give me one reason why I should let you live. We have supplies, food, medkits, and weapons. Lucky for you, we're running low on stocks at the moment. Courtesy of the local cannibal hordes killing off our regular suppliers. You'll find trade points inside the village, do your business, and leave. But last of all, before I let you go just yet, I need you to prove that you're no Okranite lackey. Swear on the phoenix, swear on your god that you are what you are. Swear to me that you are here for trade and trade alone. Okran is no god of mine. That'll do, I guess. Okay, I'll be watching you closely. While you're in my neck of the forest, got it? Okay. Sure, loud and clear. Beep. Going in here. Alrighty. We got trade. Business. Technically, we do got things to sell. I only see the one shop. Yeah, what do you got? Sell all of those. I can talk to people in here. Who are you? Lots of ninjas. Okay, guys. That'll be all for this episode. I'm Peyton Sturdivant, and thank you for watching. And I'll see you in the next video. Stay safe, and take care.